Mussolini used to use this to stand up before the crowds. And all this was built over some ruins that they're now trying to restore. Trajan's Column. Marcus Aurelius. Campidoglio Square. This is ancient Rome in the Forum. Coliseum. They are the ones to bring back and the Coliseum. This is our hotel in Rome. It's the entrance to the Vatican Museum. This is the Hall of the Candles are in. This is the Hall of the Tapestries. This is the Gallery of the Maps. Courtyard outside the museum. Nicholas Chapel. Thank you. Rome skyline. Egyptian room. We're Vatican Square here. Unfortunately, they're reconstructing St. Paul's. The Swiss Guard. This is the Pope's view. Inside St. Paul's. Michelangelo's famous sculpture. From the dome. Okay, we're from the top of St. Paul's now. The view from the top of Rome. Yeah.
few meetings come about, I think there is something from there, like,
the Duomo Cathedral in Florence. On the Piazza Signori. This is the city square in Town Central Seneca. It's the Domo, the big cathedral on the hill in the town. This is the front of the church. Perch here. This is our hotel room down here. And where we eat breakfast. Right there on that little veranda. This is our hotel. Our room. This is a view from our terrace at the hotel, Santa Dominga.
Dominica.
I misspoke. And we're looking at Seneca at night. And the lights are coming on. The Domo. And the tower in the center square. El Campo. And an irate Italian behind us here. We're in San Gimignano. This is town of the towers. It's market day here. Walmart on wheels. Seen from on high at the castle, looking down at the towers. In the countryside. The vineyards. We're in Venice. Alto Bridge. Lights at night. This is our hotel in Venice. Little small alleyway on the second floor, outside the market area. Glass shops. And even McDonald's back there in the back there. We're at San Marco now, and this is the bell tower, Carillon, Campanella. And the pigeons are everywhere. They light on you. This is San Marco Basilica. While they're restoring, they put this replica that looks like what they're restoring up. View from the Campanella. That's the top of San Marcos.
All the birds, you see, they just want to. Thank you.
way to Rome and the Eurostar fast train. This is a view from the terrace atop our hotel in London in the early morning. Looks like this is the Vatican over here. St. Paul's.